sitting here in a coffee shop waiting for a client that's about to show up that I'm coaching and mentoring. Anyway, I'm reading this book before he shows up. It's called The Greatness Mindset by Lewis Howes. And it's been a really good book so far. But one of the things that he talks about, he says a mark of greatness is the understanding that success itself isn't the end game. Greatness is being willing to change your definition of success as you pursue your meaningful mission. What that says to me is, as a stroke survivor, we go through these different, we go through a life changing period. And sometimes our meaningful mission or the true goals of what we want to accomplish isn't out there anymore. Because it's changed, and so we have to spend some more time thinking about what do you want to accomplish before you leave this planet. I mean, what do you want to do before you're gone? And it just really makes me think. Of course, this is one of the things I'm going to be talking to my client about today, but it also makes me think too, right? We have to make sure that we're doing what's most important to us, so that when we leave this planet, we know that we left everything out there. We did what we could do to feel good about ourselves. And, if they take me tomorrow, I'm going to be happy with myself. I hope the same for you. So we'll talk soon. Thanks. Bye-bye.